Brave girls confessed that they performed as backup dancers at 2017 Seoul Music Awards. In a recent episode of SBS Tiki Taka, Brave girls revealed what they did to make a living when they were going through a slump. Yuna confessed that she worked part-time at a cafe behind her agency's back, even after debuting, so that she could make a living. And Minyoung further surprised everyone by adding that she held dance lessons and went up to stages with costumes on to make money. But the most surprising of all was Brave girls' revelation that they stood on stage as backup dancers at Seoul Music Awards in 2017. We performed as the American rapper Silento's backup dancers. We were just happy to be at our first award ceremony, but when I saw these singers sitting at their tables, I felt jealous. This is what Minyoung said. Back in 2017, Brave girls didn't make the cut to be invited to the year-end award ceremony. This is a little bit sad, but thanks to a fan video that shot them to the stardom 4 years after the release of Rollin, we may very well see them at the upcoming award ceremonies where they rightfully belong. Here's wishing Brave girls all the best in the years to come. And yeah, it's a very inspirational story for Brave girls, just like BTS, how they rose to fame. Even BTS were a back dancers at one time, and now they are in their rightful place. They got what they deserve. So I also wish the best for Brave girls, that they deserve all the success and love and achievement, support, everything that they want. So it's high time that Brave girls take the right place in the right situation. And so what do you think about this, guys? Let me know in the comment section down below. We wish all the very best for Brave girls. So guys, that's all for today. I really hope you enjoyed the video. Do give a thumbs up to my video, and if you are a new visitor to my channel, then do subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell so that you don't miss any update, and I will see you in my next video. Till then, take care, bye. And yeah, I will drop down the video link in my description box below. You can just go and check it out.